Today marks 1 year since former President Jimmy Carter entered hospice care. In 2015, he was diagnosed with cancer that had spread to his brain. Last year, Carter chose to spend his remaining time at home with family by receiving hospice care instead of additional medical intervention. Carter, now 99, is the longest living president.